Hey guys, let's play about 2712 mini cherries and donuts. So let's get started. To make the donuts as fast as possible because we have very minimal number of moves. Match this too. And we are done. It's a tricky level, but also you have to be a bit lucky and just keep making glitches. That's it.